Hello, hello. Happy Friday. And we meet again. Ooh, that's pretty fucking tasty, I'm not gonna lie. I thought this was gonna be my least favorite one. This is fucking good. I got Truly's tonight. Something a little different. A little change up. It's pretty good actually. Citrus punch. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. They're good, all right? They're good. Don't hate. Don't hate. Nay, fair enough. Fair enough. How many calories are in this one? Just out of curiosity. 100. Oh, fuck. Doesn't really make a difference than ladder beer. Doesn't really make a difference. Forty Christmas cookies, damn. Lainey, you got it, hopefully. Yeah, Beth, it is. It is indeed. What's shaking? Not much, you know, just chilling. Having a nice chill Friday at home. Get into one tomorrow night, probably. But tonight we chill. Thank you for the pumpkin spice lattes, ladies. I still haven't changed that. Can I change that now? Oh, I can. What should we do? What should we do? What the? We'll do confettis. That's what we'll do. We'll just do confettis. What are your options? Everything. Any of them. You could do anything. Much love. -44 degrees Celsius. Woo! That's a little fucking toasty, isn't it? You guys must be baking today. Thank you, ladies, for the confetti. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I object to anything over 30. That's perfectly fair. I mean, even as a non-redhead myself, I'm with you on that one. Anything over that, that's just too hot. You know what I mean? Like, you hit a certain heat level and you're like, you know, I'm just gonna stay inside, actually. It's way too hot to do anything. Plus, you add the humidity in there, and it's fucked. It's horrible. Horrible. I get fainty? That's not good. That is not good. 73 degrees in Louisiana. It was 9 degrees, actually, when I was in my truck, like, an hour ago. Not to brag or anything, but it was a whole whopping 9 degrees. At, like, 7:30 at night, so... It's pretty much fucking summer again. Tomorrow's gonna be 13. No way. No way. That'd be nice. You're welcome. I might end up watching the ceremony from inside. I saw toilet water over there. Y'all were cooking last night and this morning. Y'all were cooking. Still sitting at 18. It's massive, yeah, no, that's huge. That is huge. Thanks, Boo. Oh, damn. We'll be warming up though. I know, that's actually shocking. Can't believe it. Pardon? Yeah, I know. That is true. You're gonna be like, what the fuck? You might shock him a little bit there, Mom. Missy, what's going on? What up, Michelle? Hello. Yeah, that door's a pain in the ass right now. An absolute pain in the ass. Hello there. Howdy. How's it going? Little Johnny. What's up, Little Johnny? Where's Big Johnny? I wonder what Big Johnny's getting into tonight. Oh, fuck off. Hello? I predict a snowstorm? No, Don, don't say that. No. Johnny must be up to something tonight. Who knows? she was trying. What? Wow. Gremlin. Happy Friday to you as well. He was tormenting Arana earlier. Really? Actually? He said he has pink eye. Poor Johnny boy. Little Johnny, go find Big Johnny. Where's Papa? What? Why? No. No. It's about to get loud. I'm live just so you know, KK. Your pizza's here. Why, you saw it?
Yes.
There you go. Kyle, what's going on, brother? What's going on? Take the gremlin. Australia's melting. Johnny's ninja account. Maybe. outdoor wedding. Have fun with that. That sounds like the perfect day for it. Enjoy. Enjoy. In Camden, you low-key look like LeBron James. What the fuck? William! William! I see you, William. You can see it? No way. You low key. What the fuck? He's starting a trend over here. Fuck, I wish I was LeBron. Imagine. Can't believe you said I kind of see it. No way. It's the biceps. Facts. I appreciate that, Will. Thanks, man. Built like a brick shit house. Whoa. Big boy. The shoulders? Yeah. Alright, you know what? Randall, that's a minute. I know I joke about it, but only I can, alright? That's a minute in the sin bin.
Dope shit like that, Jerome. Oh, hi. Welcome back, kids.
What are you up to tonight, William?
Follow your dreams.
Shia, what's going on? Who? The usual suspect. Simbin's starting early today. I mean, yeah, we are. We're off to a good start. Oh, Candace, there they are. The emotes are back. We have the emotes. Oh, there it is. Tanner! All the emotes are back. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. How dare you? Hey, you're the one who said it, alright? Montreal here. What's going on? Montreal? So you didn't break it. Break what? No, I didn't. No, you're right. Yeah, I did not break it. All is well, apparently. Dana, you know, we're getting better. Feeling better. Michelle, it's actually pretty good. I thought it was gonna be meh, but pleasant surprise. I'm happy about it. Hello. Bonjour. The flavor is citrus punch. It's pretty good. I'm a fan. Trulies, you got it. Giving him a whirl tonight. Giving him a whirl. Who's on here? Gavin? Gavin's on live. Tanner, Dawson, Sammy Joe, Fufu. It's a good amount of people, actually. What do you call those? These? I don't know. They'd be like a seltzer. Some wobbly pops. You got it. Almost done with mine. There you go. What'd you have? The Rocket Smirnoff, right? I'm gonna need some whiskey glasses. It is a great tune. Hey, Whitney, thank you. I appreciate that. Gracias. Hello, little Johnny. Beth, thank you for the rose. So sweet. Thank you very much. Where are you from? Canada. I'm from Canada. Ontario. Be still, Kaya's trying to get comfy.
What?
Kai. Any big plans tonight? No, not tonight. We're chilling tonight. We're on live. Swiped out into Tanner's live. Now he has Kai. He's got Kai. Now I can't tell you're from Canada. You can't tell or you can? Any plans for gaming? What you mean, Brandy? What do you mean? Like, do I plan to go do that again soon? I just want to get some, like, different games, horror games or something. Eyelash, yeah, you got it. You already know. Canadian accent is strong, yeah, if you think so. I'm working at the Foo Fighters concert. Ooh, there you go. Very nice. There were some good screams. There were some good screams going on. For sure. It's a fucking freaky game. Shit happens quick there. And clearly for me, I have issues surviving in that game. For those of you who witnessed that, I wasn't doing too shit hot there. Started off pretty good. Didn't end that way, though. Did not end that way. Not at all. I got fucked up. I was the weak link. Yeah, I died every game. I tried, though, you know what I mean? I tried. I tried my best. That's all that matters.
I'm condemned, all my heart's on a mend. Nobody gives a damn about me. You can tell me that you love me till your little arms turn blue, but I'm always alone, I fall asleep.
We made an effort, we did. At least you got lucky. Well, thank you. Thanks.
Boys, they always tell me my words get on box. They can tell how much I mean it by the bloodshot.
Lydia.
Don't try to make my fault. If you plan on leaving, don't come at all. Lord knows no glory in the fall. No one's around at the end of it all.
I'm a cute dead person, thank you. Thank you. At least I got that going, you know? I guess. I'm condemned, just like all my worthless friends, waiting on the wind to set us free. Well, the depth that I've been after, all the booze and all the laughter, I guess that's just what makes us who we are. And the people that we lose, and the battles that we choose, have been fighting for something to end for. Turkey? Wait. You were craving turkey? That's a bizarre craving. A turkey sandwich. I thought we had buns. Why? Buns are better for sandwiches. Way better. What? Stacy, what's going on? Good protein? Good old turkey sandwich? Turkey sandwiches are good, alright? They are good. With gravy? Okay, elite, for sure. I agree with that. I'm not like... But it was just like, that's just a random craving, I feel like. Especially for my sister, okay? Caitlin never eats turkey, or like, it's rare. So for her to just all of a sudden be like, oh, I'm craving a turkey sandwich. Bizarre. Very bizarre. About life. I'm just living. Hola. Hola, amigo. So you jump right in. What?
What?
Who's got beef with me?
Yeah.
Me? Oh, Caitlin. She broke my heart. Turkey bacon club. Okay, turkey bacon clubs are fantastic. Those are fun. Oh. With a toasted, like, a nice toasted piece of bread. Oh. Wow. I would fuck up a turkey bacon club right now. That's fucking nuts. Alright. Should we try and cook up a little bit, maybe? Julia Timms is great. Although sometimes they definitely try to do a little too much, and it's like, just focus on what you've got going. And like, you know, don't try and spread yourself too thin. You know, it just doesn't work out. It doesn't work. Mom, how have Nana's cookies survived that long? Are you like, you really must be sick. Excuse me. Oh, I would never, yeah, I couldn't work there. Fast food in general, I would never be able to go back to. I have PTSD from that beep, 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 beep. Like, even, I can't, when you're inside ordering and I can hear those timers going off, I'm just thinking, shut them off. Turn them off. It's fucking horrible. It's just flashbacks to being the fry guy or being, like, you know what I mean? Just shit. Overall, just the shitty experience. So I just prefer to choose drive-thru. That, and it's like way easier, you know what I mean? That's not the main reason why I choose drive-thru, but it's definitely part of it, for sure. For sure. Italian Mike's way? Oh, Jersey Mike's. I wish we had Jersey Mike's. Most stressful. I'll say this, okay? No, I'm not gonna say it. No, I'm gonna say it. Fast food managers are just a different breed of people. They're different breeds. Like, it's crazy. They operate. It's wild. It's wild. Yeah, just a different breed. See, I didn't have horrible managers. I didn't. I had a few horrible managers. That's not true. That's not true. I had a few. But I'd say half were good, and then the other half were just not. Oh, Julie, at ours at the time, that wasn't the case. They just weren't it. But a couple of them were, like, fucking sick. No, I know, that's what I mean. Like, her, and then the girl Jessica, they were great. The GM, Paula, she was great too. But that one, well, there was more than one, but that one that made me quit. I was like, I'm done. I'm done. Right on my break. See you later. Adios, muchacho. And then I got a call from mom. Get your ass home now. And I'm like, oh shit. Oh shit. I still remember that day very clearly, actually. Very, 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 very clearly. Lisa, thank you for the resub. I appreciate that. I hit my break and I'm like, adios. Got my buddy to pick me up. And then, yeah. But fuck that. Glitchy. Rachel, hello. Michael's down. No more discount for you, no. Lisa, what's going on? Happy weekend to you as well.
If you boys really written them, this is not familiar. I'll explain later, but for now, let me get back to this.
Candace with the roses, much love. Thank you very much, Candace. I appreciate that.
Hold on,
okay? I am pausing it for 1 second, okay?
Hey!
caused that. That was me. Are we back though? Just cleared out all my apps in the background. We should be good. Should be good. Is it still paused? Oh my God. Are we good now? Are we good now? Of course, I'm sitting there for like a minute and a half. I've been back for a solid good minute and a half. I'm sitting there, I'm like, oh fuck. Type in the Discord, whatever, then I'm like, okay, you know what, I'll just refresh it again. And as soon as I go to refresh it again, y'all start spamming, oh, it's good, we're back, we're back. I'm not touching it anymore. I'm not touching it. I'm not touching it. It's good now? Okay. I think, yeah. Michelle, you might be onto something. I didn't touch it. I didn't touch nothing. Hello? It wasn't me, I didn't do it. I did start it though, I did. Are they fucking with me? Is TikTok fucking with me? No, they're definitely not fucking with me. Imagine. That'd be crazy. That'd be crazy. But it feels like it though. Like, why are my lives the one that loop like a motherfucker? It's wild. Alright, I said I was accepting randoms, but I'm not accepting this guy, I'm sorry. His username is Handsome Boy. And he had the craziest profile picture I've ever seen. In no way. I'm not doing that one. You know what? That one's like asking for a fucking little live restriction or a ban. That's what that one would be.
heading by some dogwood trees. She tried talking with my accent. We held hands and we made an entry. Left the water, left the flip-flops by my red wings.
All right, you know what? Is it bad? Are we frozen right now?
Yeah,
now no? Okay, we're good. We're good. Because they're responding to my... Okay, we're good. Don't want the hot... No, Elizabeth, I can't handle that competition. Are you kidding me? You'd blow me out of the water. And Eve, that's what I'm saying. Like, that one just seemed a little suspicious. I'm like, I don't know. That one seems like it could be, are special, they are indeed. He's at about 2.4 mil by my calculations, which are rough. Wait, we are at 2.4? Eve, do you know, has anybody made it or is close? I'm sure people are close. I didn't touch it! I didn't touch it! I didn't touch it! Okay. I just checked, I saw that. Shreds had a big battle though the other night, and that battle was huge. I saw that, like a screen recording of that, and that thing was fucking crazy. Crazy. Yeah, she got 2.5 mil yesterday in a plan. It was crazy, man. That other guy put up crazy numbers too. Like, I'm pretty sure Shreds won, but like, he put up fucking numbers. He put up numbers. They both did. See, I emailed today because I'm like, I'm seeing all these people having these scheduled Road to Superstars battles again, and I'm like, well, how is this the second month in a row that we haven't, like... And she straight up told me, I'll make sure you get scheduled in for this month. Where? That's 2 months in a row now. 2 months in a row. Like, there's no like ranking system, and that's like, but like, once you hit five, you've qualified, you're good. Are we frozen? Probably still frozen, eh? I fucking, this app sucks. This app sucks sometimes. We're good? Much love. We're good, just delayed.
Everyone seems a damn genius lately. TikTok talking, late night TV is still so much. I have yet to know. Tree and a honey.
Oh, hello there.
Rock vibe.
Oh, wait, hold on here. Wait, say something.
Hello.
I can't hear you. Okay, hold on here. Let me request again. Oh, I just had a chance to rate my satisfaction with the live. I should have gave it a fucking 0 star. And I skipped it like a goof. Hello?
Huh?
Man, this is wild. I can't hear you.
No.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Let me try to mute you and unmute you.
Hello.
I hate this app, man. This app sucks. This app sucks.
Hold on.
Okay. Check my hearing aid. Okay, wait one sec. You can hear him?
Ladies, and
I'll talk to you later.
The volume is up on the side of his phone. Make sure you tell him to turn the volume up on the side of his phone. It's on there.
What's he doing over there? What's he doing?
The two buttons. Make sure it's all the way up.
Is my volume? No, my volume's not down. My phone's not muted. There's no Bluetooth on.
Well.
Wait, I don't know why I just tried to whisper like you can't hear me. I'm a fucking goof.
Stop calling yourself that.
What?
Stop calling yourself.
Ladies.
It's healthy.
How you doing? You think your acting doesn't look good? Are you kidding me, bro? Baby, you're the best. Ah?
Wait, Wait, what's he grabbing over there? My sign language skills, subpar. They're pretty bad. Oh yeah. This is so weird talking to myself with somebody else on the screen too, and like.
What up, Ryan? What's up, Brandy? What up, Abby?
This is wild.
Do I shotgun it? No, we don't shotgun it. We sip on it. I'm gonna tell him I'm gonna sip on it. I was throwing up.
Cheers to a great old Friday. Oh, he's doing one too. Hell yeah. Oh no, he's not. He's just cracking her open. Just getting the night started, eh?
No shotgun. I don't want to throw up again.
He's gonna sip his. Okay, I got it. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna move this actually.
What up, Jill? Oh. All my presents? They're great.
Here we go. I have great colors right now. I have great colors going on. Wow. All right, cheers.
Wow, look at tea taste. So much better than vodka. Even though I feel like I'm tasting a little bit of vodka. Looking sharp, bud. He's looking so sharp over there. Thank you, Rain.
Wow. That could have been better. Well, Tanner, son, I will, I'll talk to you later, my guy.
What's up, brother?
All right, much love, bro. Have a good night. 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 Night.